Hello YouTubers. For the tricks of the trade, today I'm going to show you how to set this cage strap. Get your apple. Cut it in half. Get a bit of lure on the apple. Rub it in there. Alright. When we set this here, lift the bar up obviously, and set it on here, but you don't want it too much of a hair trigger, otherwise when they come in here, they'll set it off. You want to have a bit more, like pretty fine, but not real fine, so that is good. Now, what you do, this is a bit that most people don't do. Get a bit of lure on here. Pre-feed them a bit with all these little pieces right here. So he comes in, eats all these little bits, goes to the back, eats that. This is the same way as you would set a kill trap, one of those yellow kill traps. You want to feed him with some of this little stuff, and then he'll go in and eat the big one. So. That is that. Anything left to do with this? This is only in the backyard, but I find this quite fitting since with all this predator-free stuff going on, there'd be a lot of traps being set in the backyard. I don't think we'll catch any here, but we'll leave it here for a couple of nights and see what happens. Here's a possum trap that someone's left behind. Looks like it's been here for 4 or 5 years. It's a bit too gone to use again. This is why you got to mark them good with the tape. It's so easy to leave them behind if you haven't got them marked good. I stashed these possum skins here on the way in because I knew I'd be coming back out this way. You want to put them in a
a shady spot so they don't get dried out. But the main thing is to watch is that you hide them a bit so a hawk doesn't find them. You don't want to come back and your $20 possum skins have been half plucked. One in there, looks like quite a good skin on that one. One there, brown one. This looks like quite a good spot. They're only here for one night, so I'm gonna put one on either side of this tree and we'll see what happens. I think probably both have one. If you do this, you wanna try and make it so they can't get at each other and scratch each other's fur out and stuff like that, it'll get tangled up. But this is quite a big tree. Miro, I think it is. Miro tree. Put the lure on first. Did I get the fingers in there? Beauty. one here. If we go around here, one there. I thought there'd be a couple on here. You could probably set this trap without the nails, but I'm worried about them tipping the trap off here. I'm just going to try and lay these nails down just to hold the trap. Now I'll bend them down. It looks pretty good. See how that goes. One in there tomorrow. One in here. That was the one that was set with the nails on here. This trap here is set off. Can't win them all, I suppose.